That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito.
Call me Deadpool.
Hello, my little kittens, and welcome back to our Let's Play series of Marvel's Ultimate Alliance. We're going to continue onward with the Valley of Spirits and track down Mandarin. Okay. Now, let's see. Ooh, I wonder who this guy is. Huh. It certainly isn't Black Panther. I mean, he's wearing the same cape as he usually wears, but that ain't Black Panther.
Stop them!
I just wish we could.
Okay, whoever made these minions didn't exactly do a very good job. Even I would have done a much better job than this. Let's climb this thing. There we go. Oh, and what do we have here? There.
The invaders are here. Hey, everybody, won! I won!
There we go. Electro, that's my line. But whatever.
The invaders are here.
Ooh. These must be the ultimate schematics that Colonel Fury wanted. We can give them to him when we get back to Stark Tower.
None shall pass.
Woo! You're trying to throw me into those blades, weren't you? Well, too bad, because you were terrible lifting me up. Oh. Woo! There we go.
None shall pass.
You are officially over.
There we go. Oh, Spidey. Oh, at least somebody made it. There. There. Oh, hello. Yeah, you'd be surprised at what we could do. Okay, I most certainly would not want that.
What you want is of no importance, my friend. You have gone too far, and now you must pay the penalty. It's your life.
Are you sure you're not willing to take some cash? Nope, didn't think so. At least I tried. I guess bribery doesn't always work on every superhero villain. Or is it supervillain? I don't know. I can't remember and I don't care. Oh! Spidey, get rid of that healer! Get the healer. Spider-Man, get rid of the healer now. Yeah. There we go! I don't know why he was concerned about this fight. Grey Gargoyle wasn't so hard. Let's keep looking for Mandarin. Okay, that doesn't look good.
Destroy them all.
Dude, I need help. The police.
Thank you.
No! Spidey! Oh, you guys aren't gonna pay for that! Colossus, help! Oh, now we're talking. Yeah, do your stuff, Colossus. Okay, let's press on forward. Don't worry, children. Spider-Man is just sleeping. He's not dead. So, I wonder what sort of naughty dreams that he might be having about me. But you know what? It's best to just keep it hush hush. Nope. Yeah, normally I would have Spider-Man or Colossus do this, but you know what? I really don't care. I'd rather just get these foes out of the way, and I will do whatever it takes. Mark my words. Yeah, and that's for knocking out one of my boyfriends.
You shall not get away.
Yes, Spider-Man is fully restored. We can revive him once we get that door open.
Thank you.
Yep. And that is how you survive an ambush. Just knock them off the ring. Just knock them out of the ring. Alright, now that the door is open, let's go revive Spidey. Okay. Yep, now we're talking. And this makes a really good stopping point, and, given that Spidey just had gotten back from his little naughty dreams, we will save this moment for today, and we'll be back with the next video as we press on forward after Mandarin. So, until the next time, bye!